For Philips screws, I'm quite surprised, to be honest.
Yeah, I've got some of those hidden ones.
At the back, it's like those...